That does not mean we're unwilling to experiment every once in a while.